My name is Randy Peterson. I'm a product specialist with AGCO. What you see behind me is a Massey Ferguson 8740S tractor. We'll be talking about dynamic tractor management, DTM. Dynamic tractor management automatically manages the RPMs for whatever implement you're pulling behind to make it the most fuel efficient way it can. For example, if we're running in the field and we only need 1500 RPM, that's all the tractor's going to give you. When you go up a hill, it may increase the RPM to 2000. So the dynamic tractor management manages the engine RPM for the implement you're pulling behind. Here's the button that engages the DTM right here. Turn it once, hit it once on, once off. And you'll see on the dash the display of DTM in the Datatronic 5 monitor. We can go in there and set that, for example, to 1500 RPM. And that way, when you drop your implement, the lowest it's going to go is 1500 RPM for your implement you're pulling. Biggest thing is, it decreases your RPM to pull the implement the best way it can, the most fuel efficient way it can. For more information on Massey Ferguson and dynamic tractor management, contact your local Massey Ferguson dealer or go to MasseyFerguson.com.